Okay, Shawny, this is a demo for you, how to do this, and game mode, hardcore, see, creative. You want to be in creative when you're learning to play this mode. This allows you to use the cheats that are available. And there we go, creating a new world. Okay, it's building the terrain, and this will allow you to start from scratch to learn how to build things, and then you can put in the simple command as you saw in the screenshot. Here we go. Okay, now it's building the world. So use the keys, or you've got W, right, W forward, okay, hold the space key down. This will allow you to stay above the water. Okay, here we are, now. See, by clicking on things, right? Click sand. Okay, there you go. Now we've got a tree here. We can chop a tree, get the wood from it. But now if we do press E, okay, this gives you all the options of things you can have in the game, so you don't have to. See, look, want an axe, okay, sword, things like that. You can change your description, building blocks, wood. Okay. Press escape, that brings you back out. Now you've got wood there, see? So there you are. It's fairly simple, simple to build a place, see? Remember, this wood you've got here is unlimited, right? So whether it's a wood or, you know, you're digging down. Now we need a door, so we do E again, right? Go into different things, blocks, right? Look, can get all sorts of things here, doors, stairs. Now up here somewhere, oh, get where it is now. You can get all the things you need to make what you want. Don't know where the doors are. search, right? Door, okay, door, have an oak door, anything, any of the things you want, okay, let's escape, and we've got door, press 2, which is where it is, alright, okay. Let's escape. Hello, Pam. All right, thank you. Okay, now we press the number we want, right? Okay, that lets me go up and down, okay. Oh, didn't want to do that. We kick off. See, you know, I accidentally let the water in. It was a bit silly, wasn't it?